And that would have been a set play like most teams use in the NHL.
Chase on looking to respond. Kicked out of there by Kincaid. Rebound, score! Orlov with a blast from the boards.
That is a wonderful response right off the get-go off the faceoff. They go on the attack. And Dmitry Orlov, what a slap shot. We highlighted him in the open 14 seconds after Hines' team had given themselves a two-goal lead. It's back down to one. Orlov's got his sixth goal of the season. He's on pace for a career high. We looked at that in our open tonight. His previous career high was 12-13 when he had 8 goals. What a blast. And that's a hard shot, Joe, because you're on the strong side. He's shooting away from the net. He's shooting with his stick close to the boards. And he just pounds home that wicked shot from that.